I think we don't do knowledge and study well. I think Christians, for the most part, are shallowed out in their thinking, in their thought processes. And why I think that is because if you see the pop culture that comes out of Christianity, it's very weak in regard to thinking. And so what he says here is we need to be people who take in knowledge, who weigh and study, who weigh and study. And the reason is because, I mean, even forget shallowed out Christian culture, which actually happens. I mean, I used to go into high schools when I first became a follower of Jesus. They asked me to come into high schools and do Q&A with the students. And the students weren't even thinking, like non-Christian students weren't. I mean, to be honest with you, they weren't asking good questions. And I think, as some philosophers have pointed out recently, that we are probably living in the least intellectual generation of Western civilization right now. And here's what I mean. Forget Christianity for a second. Just in the world, just in the culture, we don't think. We don't have a story, a framework of thought that makes sense of the world. We have none. What we do is instead of thinking, instead of really being challenged philosophically to construct a coherent worldview that makes sense historically, what we do is we feel. And then what we follow what we feel, and we deduce conclusions on what we feel, and then we try to live like that. So for instance, at the office, it's easier to live in a context where you don't really say, hey, we should probably go and figure out what truth is in regard to history. We just say, well, everybody kind of has their own thing. So here's Sarah, and she's a Muslim, and she believes her people are the true people, and that Muhammad is a prophet, and the Quran, she believes all these things. And then there's Joe, and Joe's a Jew, and he believes his people are the truth. And we all sit around and go, everybody, what do we say in those moments? Right? If anything gets stirred up, what do we say? Everybody chill, we're Canadians, you're both right. Pass the cheese, all right? Because we're trying to survive together. Everybody's right. Everybody's right. Even though if we actually thought, used our minds for a second, we would realize if I forget the names, but if Sally is right, then Joe is by definition wrong. It's not that he's kind of right and we all, he's wrong. And if he's right, then she's wrong. So let's be honest and engage in that. But instead of thinking, we just feel. And we go, we just gotta figure out how to survive together. Then we come up with conclusions about reality.